I'm a hawk with nerdy looking hair. Nerdy looking. Do the Macarena. What's this? It just fell out of the sky. Nintendo DS game? Namco Museum DS. Alright, let's open this up. Where'd the game go? Let's put it in the two DS. How do I do this again? Alright, I can play it now. Yay. Hey, no, I don't want these stupid instruction manuals. Let's go back to home menu. Alright. There's nothing to serve in the game cart slot. Oh, let's put it in. Oh. Ugh. Ugh. Duh. It's upside down. Come on, let's try. This looks like a little slot. Come on, please tell me this works. Fits in here, put. Well, fits in perfectly. Yes, it works. Yes. I can relive Namco. So I could set some of the games on here. I want it to be a little bit of a surprise. Right, let's try this. Alright, this looks fun. Arcade. Galaxy and Pac-Man. Galaga. A Tower of Draga. Mappy. Agzavio. Dig Dog 2 even. It's pretty mappy. Alright, let's try. Here we are. Now on to the story. Okay. What do I do? Wait, is this a trampoline? What the? Wait. Hey, how am I supposed to go? I can't jump. What am I supposed to do? Alright. Oh, dog. I got a computer for some reason. I don't know. Are you kidding me? Let's try this again. Dog, come on. Come on, Mythbusters, come on, help me! Game over. Are you kidding me? I guess we'll just try again. I'm just done with this stupid game. Okay. Alright, now I close the software. This game is gonna pay. Why isn't it breaking? Duh.
Yeah, I'm the weird monster thing that sold you that. And that's gonna cost you $1,000.
What?
That is why you don't try breaking video games.